I urge you, my friends, come, drink with me and pray. Glorious Atom, I give unto you these feeble bones. I present to your will this frail body. I beg of you, use me as your vessel. Guide me to your brilliance. Divide each particle and give relief to this rotten flesh. Cast the fragile form of this ephemeral body into new life in the forge of your glow. Atom, come, bestow your presence on your unworthy servant. We stay true until the day of division. Behold, he is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice. Let the men, women, and children of the earth come forth to gather and behold the power of Atom. Let those who dwell here in his favored land attend now to the words of the prophet of Atom. Come forth and drink the waters of the glow. For this ancient weapon of war is our salvation. It is the very symbol of Atom's glory. Let it serve as a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the resplendence of the promise of our division in the times to come. Give your bodies to Atom, my friends. Release yourself to his power. Feel his glow and be... divide. There shall be no tears, no sorrows, no suffering.
Hey, don't get off.
No.
Help!
Hey!
Where I missed it?
Oh!
shall be no tears, no sorrows, no suffering. For in the division, we shall see our release from the pain and hardships of this world. Behold, he is coming with the clouds.
Okay, hi. His stupid preaching annoys the shit out of me. So, I killed him. Okay. His stupid preaching annoys the shit out of me. So, I killed him. Alright, I know I can hear you. And Adam, you're not late. I pretty much just started. Still using the Turtle Beach, and so you can pick up, so you can actually hear my chair when it squeaks now. Unfortunately, that'll be a thing. I've been good at them. I'm just bored. I'm pissed off. I've been editing videos today and it's not been working right. So it's been pissing me off just slightly. Alright, we're doing this mission now. Or... what's this mission? Oh, it's that one. Is that mission... Which one is this? Slave. Okay. Still can't do that one. Find out what Pinkman at River City knows about Android. And he refuses to tell me that, so whatever. You know, our mission's over anyway, so, who cares. I didn't really want the plasma gun anyways. Whatever. Kinda? I don't know what you mean by that. I know what it means, I just don't know what you mean by it. That's for that place. Let's see. What was this mission? Talk to Dr. Lee. Okay. Oh, okay. What was this mission? Declaration of Independence. Okay. Wasteland Survival Guide. Let's finish up the Wasteland Survival Guide. I don't know, let's just finish up the Wasteland Survival Guide real fast. Yeah, like I said, I use Windows Movie Maker to edit all my videos. Something went wrong a couple weeks ago. So now when I edit my videos, I can only have them a certain length, or they just... they don't end up as an MP4. What the fuck is this? Why is these raiders after this person?
Help! This bomb is about to go off!
Oh. The fuck was that about? Let's try that again. Yeah. Well, you don't want her getting mad at you. Yep. One dead raider. Another dead raider. Let's finish this off quickly. Okay, well, goodbye. Take him out, please.
Fuck me.
Nope. The body didn't explode. Great. I want to see that body exploding.
Another glorious day in this man's...
now it goes boom. Fuck. I wanted to go boom a little. Freaking. God damn it. There it is. Body. Take that. No one else around. Time to kill robots. Not those robots, no, not those. The robots in the robot factory. Time to kill all the things in the robot factory. Your book that let's see the thing that'll make me smarter. Let's go this way. Mole rats. A dead mole rat. In here for one reason, all the random scrap I get from here. amount of scrap metal you can get from this stuff is amazing. In this building. I don't know if that'll roll it. Clipboard, railroad spice, that don't need to cut. Yeah. Watch then apples. I think that's how you pronounce it. I never really figured out how to pronounce it right. He believes plungers are the reason why the world's in chaos. Scrap metal. Darts. Scrap metal. The amount of scrap metal I get from this place. I can sell that guy and, I wanna say Diamond City, but it's not Diamond City. Whatever. Alright.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been thinking about moving my streaming schedule up. Some instead of 11 to 12, try to set up to be more of probably 6 o'clock if can be, since winter's about to be here and I don't work late winter. Yes, a Rob Cunningham suit. One of the few places where you can get it. Oh, okay, that's just a broom. Oh, hiccups. That metal tape, though. That's good weight ratio to my money to weight ratio, rather than the amount. However, you pronounce. Fuck words! However you want to pronounce it. The fuck? I'll take the one to glue, I'll take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take the South Boy. Bottle caps, carton of cigarettes, clipboard can stay. Blah, 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 blah. Bottle caps. Bottle caps. Fusion battery. I'm just trying to figure out something to sing. Fusion batteries and bottle caps don't rhyme. Let's see. Paperweight, don't need that. Let's see, shotgun shells. Clipboard, not taking. I found a single dart. Where's the rest of them, on the ceiling? Nope, they're right there. Found the rest of the darts. Okay. I was afraid I was gonna get stuck back there. There's some you get on play this and you have to jump up and your character just goes launching forward, you sometimes get stuck. And there's nothing you can do besides go to a previous checkpoint. Or save point. Bottle caps. I have all the bottle caps. Bottle caps. In the urinals? No. The hell is that? Human appendage. Ooh, stem pack. I'll take that. Reading glass. That'd be worth something. Rataway stem packs. You have a lot of cash on you, dude, and a camera. I'll take it. And a Protectron. Shit. Protectron took a shit. In other words, good night, my good friend. Good night, my good friend. That could work as a song. I had to work on it a bit. There's nothing valuable in this bathroom. The floor models. Then this way. Tally ho! Tally ho! I've been down there. Let's go this way and go around. I have to go up. This way then. That matter, plunger can stay. Ooh, another toolbox with more scrap metal. Fuck. Yeah, there's no way stopping that. Reward book, I'll take that. Big book of science, sweet. Is there a computer here? No. Oh no, I'm overweight. I bet I don't have anything I can actually... Well, that works. Big books of science, take... You listen here, you stupid bitch. I don't have anything to kill you. All I have to do is hit you and let you burn. Yeah, you can tell how bored I am today. Nothing of interest here. Let's see, I'll take that. Cockroach already did. Church that. Take that, leave the plungers. Scrap metal. That's empty. I don't think there's anything up in the front area. I think I had to store it somewhere up. I thought someone shot at me. Hit the robot. Alright, I stored stuff in the trash can in this area. Okay. Just throw all this stupid shit into the trash can. Lincoln's hat's almost destroyed again. Damn, I wanted to go repair it again. Stomp that bitch. I love that killing animation. A rare animation that they put in here just for bug squashing. My fucking legs keep getting stuck in the floor and that noise annoys the shit out of me. There's a protection. That killing animation isn't in 4 though, which annoys me. I wish it was. Wait, why? Cause when there used to be barrels up here. Unless they glitched out of the game and fell through the map again. Let me finish. Let me go back down and finish exploring this area real fast. Nothing of interest here, blah blah blah. Oh boy. Yeah, I was just here, I just searched this whole room. Moving on. Eat fish, bitch. Oh, my head itches. Stupid dandruff. Go away. Didn't look like there's anything else here. Moving on. Give me my prize, your mate. Give me your mate. Apparently there's more bad guys here. There's one. Where's this other one? Huh, I really think he fell through the floor right now. I think the cockroach stuck in the floor right now. Well then. No, I can't go that way. Anyhow, you go up either. Well, now, let's go empty out what we got, and then we'll take off up to the upper floor and get this place dealt with. Keep all this stuff. We'll need to get rid of the stealth boy, though. Okay. Let's head up to the next floor. Capital Wasteland and the offices. Offices is where I go. Food? Yes. Cherry bombs, more food. Yeah, I decided not to waste my fire sword on these damn cockroaches. Oh, new Coca-Cola Quantum. Off, you little cockroach bitch. Damn it. I'm gonna have to smash my headset. Cool. Some good stuff. Nothing more in there. Yeah. And did I check this projector on? Nope, I did not. Been a while since I've been here. I don't remember. Am I near the front entrance still? Okay, I'm right here. Shrike! I got a shrike. Shrike. I picked up a mistake. No, I want pressure cooker. Pressure cooker. Any food? Yes, food! Yeah, okay, I checked that fridge. I think it's one floor up from me. Just turn off the radio. I don't need to listen to that douchebag. Nothing in there. Cool. Ooh, there's something in the desk go. No clipboard. We don't need no clipboard. Yes. Hey. Mentos. And Stealth Boy. Nothing in the mailbox. Something in the desk. Don't need the ashtray. Something has sense in my presence. It comes for me. But what it does not know is I'm an asshole and I will kill it without mercy. Anything? Nope. No. 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 Yes. Let's stay down this floor. We don't got much left in this floor. Oh, I've already been here. Oh! Nothing there, nothing in there. Hey, I'm away. Ooh, something in here. Don't need the clipboard. Another protectron in there. Fuck, I'm trying to grab that. Fuck, I don't want to grab the desk. This is sled around, I did all that. I came around, let's finish checking over here, shall we? Oh. I guess up is where we go. Oh, I've already made it. Cool. I'm already at the end. That crate moved when I came around and punched that bug. Saw it. Okay, ain't much left here. Okay, the next part is gonna be the difficult part. It's where all the Protectrons come back to life. That's the reason why I've been grabbing stuff off them. Cause one, when you first come through here, you grab the stuff off them, then they come back to they get reactivated. Are there all their stuff that they have on them is replaced. So if you're an energy weapon guy, still run through one. To the guide through here. God damn it. There we go. Like I was saying, take a run through here, through the guide mission. There we go. Jesus Christ. Let's not head back over that way. Okay. Oh, the last room. I didn't check this rat last room. What did I? Yeah, I did. I hit that by mistake, but it worked out.
Oh, it right there.
Let's eat and heal up real fast. See, all the robots are back up. Now you can, what is it? Get, those? No. These. You can get a whole bunch of these again. Is that what it is? Energy cell. What's this? I don't know. You need a whole bunch of more energy cells. You go through the building once with all the robots laying on the ground, you can grab them all, then once you go up here and activate them again, they all become hostile and they want to kill you, so kill them anyways. And all the ammunition that they had is on them again.
Hostile. Target identified. Unable to continue.
See?
Hostiles.
Dude, that was the one on the floor.
This area clear.
Luckily, I'm a master at killing robots. Nothing there. Let's head downstairs and kill all the ones downstairs. That's what I was doing. Did I have the books? Nope. Okay. Buff out. Mad X. Do I got any psycho? Yes, I do.
Commencing. Lawful. Take.
Oh!
Nope, don't want to eat the sugar bombs. I'm gonna get money off of that stuff. Okay, I thought that was scrap metal for a minute. I was gonna say, did I miss some scrap? Oh, it's only this one on left. Of course, multiple failures detected. You went against me! That's a failure and a half, you damn bastard. Oh, there's one more. Wait, where? Oh. Oh shit. I missed. Bastard. That seems to be everyone on this floor. Let's haul on down to the next floor down. Let's go ahead and wipe them all out. Man, no one needs no robots.
All get right there. I commencing attack on. Scanning for hostiles. Hold it right there. A lawful use of.
Luckily, these only says Protectrons, not nothing more. Hey, it's free! Kill it! Hey, I have one. One more. Wait, where is it? Did I miss one somewhere? Oh, I know where it's at. Never mind. I shot the first one with the alien gun. I shot the last one with the alien gun. Our mission is now completed. Look how many energy cells I got now. Hoo-wee. How much scrap metal do I got now, too? 13. Surprised this one didn't come back to life. Whatever. It would be more amazing if all these just were alive when you came back. Would make it a lot more difficult. Let's see, how much am I overweight of? I am overweight by almost 200 pounds. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Let's put all the weapons away real fast. Still overweight. All the random clothes. Still overweight. These all weigh one. Let's see, what weighs the most here? Fusion batteries. There you go. £10 of fusion battery, but 50 caps a piece. I'm willing to take them. No more stupidness? Nope. Okay. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just had to go get water. Pour it in my cup. It was all out of water. Freaking chair is so squeaky. Let's go drop this shit off and then. Ugh. Drop off the valuable stuff first. Let's see, blood packs. Oh, quantums. I do not store them anymore here, do I? No. Stealth boys and some sugar bombs. So I need to get more sugar bombs. I want more caps. Let's see. Okay. No. No. I forgot to put all that stuff in there. Got holo tags. I have to wait until I get to the Citadel. I got there's a fusion battery in there. Do not know. Coca-Cola truck. I don't know why I have that there. I'm gonna keep it. Got two out of the four music sheets, so I have to go get the two more. Where did I get these two from? I can't remember where I got these two music sheets from. Don't remember. 52 scrap metal. That's gonna be a lot of money. Let's see.
It's good to see you alive and well, sir.
I don't have anything else. Oh, hello. Anything liquid goes in here. Oh, this is all food that goes. Shit. Knocking shit around. There we go. No, fuck you then. I'm away. Out of way! Got one or two more things to grab. Mom, how much am I over? Really over by that much? Are you kidding me? That didn't help. Damn it. Shit. Just run to Tenpenny's tower and sell this shit. Paid my way in here already, I might as well make some money back real fast. I don't see any wires, nothing to that. I don't know how that's electrified. Well, whatever. Stupid elevator music. Go to hell. Oh, she is there.
Shopping at Le Chic. He stays in his penthouse suite most of the time. So long as we pay the rent, he lets us live here. My boot.
Yeah, you're nothing but a common bullshitter. Is there anything unique you had? Blueprints. The dart gun. Okay. Yeah. Why not? Let's see, what could I sell? Nope. take that back. 22. 2 and 2 is 4. 2 and 2 is 4. So 44. 44 and 44 is 88. So 5. Actually, that would be over. Fuck. Whatever. Math is dumb.
It's been a pleasure doing business.
Yeah, the cast, bitch. Goodbye. Hey, she's gone away with money. Okay. Wait, what do I still have to do at Rocco? No, I have to still do it at the factory. Thought I did everything. Program the mainframe. Oh, of course. After I kill the robots, of course. Hop around. Yeah. This way. I got turned around. Hey, I'm good. Supposed to let people read that. Blah 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 blah. Day-to-day functionality of your co-workers. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Enjoy. I did something, but I can't tell because I kill all the robots. So, yeah, I never do that part. I just kill the robots and leave and go back to her. The hell happened there? Somebody got dragged out of the building. And we head back to that lady at the shop. Head back to the lady at the shop. Lady in the shop. Lady in the shop. Shop, shop.
Fiddle with any interesting technology? Harnessing the technology of the past and modifying it for your own purposes? That's just the thing. Tell me all about how it worked out.
At the mainframe. So the robots would...
Well, they're only human. Or, made by humans. Well, probably manufactured by other robots, but... you know where I'm going with this. Seems like a good thing to watch for when dealing with tech of any age. And it helps to pack a few pulse grenades, just in case. Here, have a few. Oh, and take my book on science. For some reason, I just can't get into the computer parts, but I've got the rest pretty much memorized. Yes, that concludes our exceptional expert endeavor. I have to admit, I was worried it would go over some people's heads, but it should be fine. For all your hard work, I want you to have this mini nuke. I kept meaning to use it to dig a well, but honestly, it just makes me nervous. Now, I just need to do a few last tweaks, and it'll be ready to print and distribute. Thanks for all the help.
Yay!
So cynical! No. I can take care of all that with the few traitors I know. What makes you think I'd force you to handle something so dangerous? Now you should just lie back and bask in the praise for helping with the book.
It especially was an epic piece of work.
Oh my! It's brilliant! Even I'm astounded by my genius. Oh, no, it's more than that. By our genius. I'll share these with the traders, and soon everyone will know about the Wasteland Survival Guide. But now, the very first copy of our book goes to you. It wouldn't nearly be as good without your input. You're the real Wasteland Survival Guru.
As a result of your research for the Wasteland Survival Guide, your survival skills have improved.
Unless it's...
It's getting expensive to repair my shit. Ow. Yeah, someone else is attacking right behind me. Fuck all of you.
Oh.
Fuck this. Talon bitches. Thank you, Dom, for the host. Now, are you watching? Is the... Yes, you are. Dom. Don't remember... And I watched a video of how this plays out. What I'm about to do. I don't remember if I had to take all my gear off or not. I don't know if I lose it all or not. Well, one uncompany person is missing. See his corpse anywhere though. Oh well.
Hey there.
You absolutely have no good. See, wait.
Hey there.
You got any good money on you? A little bit. Get rid of some of these shit.
A pleasure doing business.
I'm glad you do. Go away. It's over here somewhere. Howdy, old Dom. Howdy. Fucking dragon scorpions. I'm good, man. I'm good. The giant scorpions in this area pisses me off. I believe it's over this way. Yep. Make a quick save. If I lose everything, then I'm coming. I'm coming back, gonna go take my stuff back and get rid of it all. Whoa. Cool. Yeah, I need to talk to John and see how that works. Don't know how automatic hosting works on Twitch. That sounded like all my stuff disappearing. Hey Dom, you believe in aliens?
Hey, you okay? You all right? About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something. You got a headache, right? Don't worry, that'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better. They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
God damn it. I can't let them do that. I got stuff. I have stuff on me I don't want gone. Fuck. Oh, we're gonna have to watch that stupid cutscene all over again. Yay! Hey. Dick fucker. What'd you call me? Nothing. Yay! Let's throw all my gear in here. Throw everything I have on me right now in here. Yeah. All my bobby pins, all my caps. All my ammunition. I don't want anything on me. I don't want it disappearing. Especially the alien rifle. If I can't get that alien blaster back, because this one is the one you find in the wasteland, it got a special ability where if it's a critical hit, they turn into that blue goop. The alien blasters you get on the spaceship does not have that ability. So, don't lose that. Okay. Take some stem packs with me, I guess. God damn it, it really didn't let me pick. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You whore. There. I have stem packs, and I got enough weapons to pick from here. Let's see, what do I got I can pick from? Is there a vault suit in there? And there's weapons in here. Somewhere along the line, I got stuff mixed up. Okay, weapons. What do I got that I can... I don't care about losing. Idle axes, I'm keeping those. I guess I'll take a combat knife. I got any good... See what I can do with that. Let's see. Value of 37. Value of 36. Let's put the 36 back. Let's just take one more with me, just in case I get attacked by mobs or creatures while I'm trying to get there. Now I need something to wear. No, I won't be taking that shit. Raider's mask. Take a Raider's mask, and I'll take a leather armor with me. This leather armor is common. Okay. Should be able to just take that road straight up. Run into it. Let me go here. I don't think there's any monsters or creatures here. Next as it is. I'm just gonna run since I don't feel like dealing with it. And I'm running the wrong way, aren't I? There's the road, let's go ahead and follow it. The scorpion will give up a little bit and a little bit, anyways, a little bit. Aha, I got away. I have to come back here and explore these places. Maybe I do a couple streams in December of just exploring the different places around the wasteland. Yep. Over there is where I want to go. That rock formation there, it looks like a big hill between two rocks. Because they take the sledgehammer and the leather armor and stuff, since it's common stuff. Hi, kitty. They take it, I don't care. Let them steal this shit. Leather armor, sledgehammer, and a knife. Let them take it. Let's do this cutscene all over again. Can I skip this? No, I cannot. But I can hit A and make grunting noises like I'm trying to free myself. Let me go, you fucking green bastards.
Hey, you okay? You all right? About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something. You got a headache, right? Don't worry, that'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better. They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
Me? I'm the same as you, I figure. Went poking around someplace I shouldn't have, and now I'm paying for it. So you and me, we're stuck here until they decide they want to prod us some more or worse. Man, I can't believe this. This is what you call, what is it, irony? Hell, I don't know. I've been here for a little while, but haven't found a way to... Shit, you hear that? Coming again. Get back against the wall now. Well, at least it wasn't coming for us. I'm thinking maybe now you can understand it's a good idea to get the hell out of here?
What the hell was that thing?
What? You've never seen a giant metal claw scoop somebody up and carry them off to who knows where? I don't know where they're taking him, and I'm not interested in staying here long enough to find out. We gotta get out of here, kid. Now! Now you're talking. I can tell you, there ain't an easy way out of here. I've looked around, I can't find any panels, wires, circuits, nothing. I'm thinking they did us a favor, putting us together in here like this. And I say we use it to our advantage. And for the record, the name's Soma. Nice to meet you. Of both. It always worked for me in the past. No reason to second guess it now. They want us alive for something. Who knows what? Point is, if it looks like one of us is gonna kill the other, they'll step in to stop it. So that's what we do. We throw a few punches, make it look real, and then jump them when they come in to break it up.
Nah, your call.
Hell if I know, but at least it's a start. It's better than sitting here waiting for them to experiment on us even. All right, now let's not get too rough here. All right, I'll hold back on you. Make sure you don't get too roughed up, okay? And you be ready. Soon as they come in to get us, you take them down. Yeah, we're really fighting now, aren't we? Yeah, we're really fighting now, aren't we? Okay, now. Who knows how long it'll be more after us.
Enclave. Oh, I'll take that. Nothing there. Move.
Can't be real. This can't be happening. Nope. I'll wake up any minute now. Just need to wake up.
Rivet Sea.
Can't be. This can't be hap. Can't be. I'll wake up any minute. Yeah.
Take the Enclave and Rivet City armor. Well, I'm supposed to get like 100 of those. It'll be hard. Okay, so that's a door over here too then. Nope, can't be open. It's sealed. Let's go.
Hello? Hi! Hi there! Listen, can you let me out of here?
What the f*** is this thing? What are we supposed to do with it?
You have to shut that off to open the door.
Yeah, stand back.
gotta get out of here.
Thanks. Are you escaping? Do you want to see the rest of this place? I've seen a bunch. I can show you if you want. Great!
Oh, great. Well, so much for that idea. She suckered you good, huh?
No.
What the hell is this place? What do they want with all these...
See? I told you I could help. Sure. I love exploring, and it's been a while since I've been out and about. We'll have to be careful, because they'll be mad that we're out. But it's okay. I know how to get through the steamworks. We need to get to the big engine room, so I can show you the rest of the ship. Let's go.
How do you know so much about this place?
Oh, I've been here a while. A long while. Sometimes I can sneak out of my cell and go explore. I've seen a bunch of the ship. It's pretty neat. They always catch me and put me back here.
You all alone?
I don't have any family anymore. My mom and dad died a while ago, before I ended up here. You know, back when all the bombs dropped on everything. Yeah, it was right after that. And then me and my sister, we got pulled up here. Except, I haven't seen her in a long time. Sure, we need to go to the big... I guess she'll probably have to kill him or something, huh? Sure. We need to go to the big engine thing, and then from there we can go up to the top of the ship. That's where the guy in charge is. I've only seen him once or twice, but he's extra mean. I guess you'll probably have to kill him or something, huh?
You're talking to... You're fighting against the gladiator. Dumb bitch. Enclave helmet. It's a sword. Plasma weapons. Sweet. Oh, this is all my shit. Officer sword. That would do better. Okay. I think I'm gonna call a night right here though.
More of them coming.
I don't know what these do. Small alien crystal, more of these things. That helps. Let's take my this up to 60. 5. Let's see, do I got anything to resist energy weapons? Right now, that would be amazing right now. No. If you kill a target in VAT, all your action points are restored upon exiting VAT. Oh, I got the Explorer one. Oh, cool. That's interesting. You are made permanently changed. You add plus 10 additional to your damage. And 10 points to the NG weapon skill. Why not? Let's see, there's shock damage to this. Okay. That thing is not going to heal me up much more than what I have now. Yeah, before I go, might as well see what I can't grab and what I can and cannot grab here. Fucker! Out of nowhere. Just quickly look then. Oh, crystal. Appears. Nothing there.
Oops, I didn't see those two. There's a door on the left I can open, though. You should try and go that way. Sorry.
Yeah, sorry. It's laggy, I know. Let's see. Okay. This thing is dead. Let's just throw that on. Just go all enclave. Let's do that there, Chinese there, and the stupid shock baton there. Damn it, I still got seen. Oh my god! Those absolutely do nothing, do they? Yeah, there's a lot of unique weapons and items you can get in this DLC, so... So I'm gonna watch a video where they're at, and I don't want to miss them. So it's about 1:30. Time to call it a night. Okay then. I will be back here. Oh. Well, I got to go in a bit. I'll go drop a follow to help you. Okay, thank you. Yeah. One of my friends told me I should say this at the end of every stream, just so people know. See ya, Dom. Goodbye, Dom. I do this every piece. I do this every Sunday. I'm thinking about moving it from, instead of 11 to 12, from 6 to 8, do 2-hour sections. Yeah, I do this every Sunday. Like I said, I might be moving it. And I put this on my YouTube channel every Friday. It goes up every Friday. That's why I call it Fallout Friday. So yeah, if you feel like watching it live, come Sunday. If you feel like just watching it, because I don't know, go YouTube. Okay, I have been Blue Devil Red Devil. I will see you all in hell. See ya.